How to download and install NewPipe on iPhone. So let's get started with the tutorial. NewPipe is an open source YouTube front end that blocks ads, allows background play, offer downloads. So first of all you have to do is look for the App Store on your iPhone and simply tap on it. Or if you are using the Android, then you can go to the Google Play Store. Now once in there, simply tap on the search address bar and search for the NewPipe and hit enter. Now from the list of the apps, all you have to do is tap on the official NewPipe app and you will get to see get or download option available there. Tap on it and download it to your device. Wait for a few minutes for your download to be completed, and once downloaded you can simply tap on the open option available there and open the NewPipe app on your device. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.